All right. So glass, and glass is not a good conductor of heat. That's why I can hold it with my bare fingers. But as it heats up, it changes property, and it's going to start melting. Well, here we go. We're starting to melt. Like so. And are we ready? It's going to drop in a moment. I hope it drops soon, because otherwise my finger's going to burn. Here we go. Here we go. But, hang on, don't disappear yet. Look at this. You ready?
Whoa,
it's like a spider's web. Look, here comes the end of it. Woo, look at that. It's like a fishing line, right? Yew. Flexible glass. It's pretty good, isn't it?